gotta get down here and get the diesel in the truck. Gotta get downtown, gotta pick up my stuff, come on all the way back up here and try to make the money and wash my clothes.
Al Gall on Bluegrass.
Man, they're hauling
the Dobro player.
They're hauling them double wides everywhere out here. I see about 10 a day come through here. Everybody's buying them. They're coming out to the country. They're getting out of the city, I tell you. Man, what a mess going out in the cities. People, you better prepare. The CHINA's come down. I saw a dream the other day. A bunch of parachutes. Good Lord's coming, I hope soon. It sounds like RUSSIA is coming down. Esau, let's just say Esau's coming. He's beating his chest, going to fight against Jacob and Joseph for his birthright. He's following up Jacob, all he's not Joseph, I'm telling you. Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Jacob's brother Esau. Jacob here. They know that, oh my God. Anyways, I got up this morning, got up there, smoke all over down on top of that ridge, going down into the holler. Neighbors out here just burning their stuff. Everybody just burns their stuff down here. Well, cost of living's a little, life's a little bit different down here. A lot slower. Like that music? What happened to my wife? She was behind me.
And I call you my little falling star.
Going a little slow. Well, anyways, I gotta get the gas down here. Down around the gas station over here. Get up, go down. So I just gotta take care of it. Be sure to read your book. And don't forget to check out Blazing Press, Desert Rapper, New York rapper. Check out the Bible. It tells you everything what's going to happen. But it's okay because the good Lord Jesus is coming. The blood of Jesus is on us. We got nothing to worry about. God bless.